During backyard blaze, firefighter's daughter proves she's a hero, just like her dad. It's never too soon to become a hero. Darcy Cook of Cambridgeshire, England, may only be 3 years old, but she's already started her training to become the next great firefighter. Darcy's dad, Jamie Cook, is a full-time firefighter with the Cambridgeshire Fire and Rescue Service, so he helps her practice her life-saving skills every chance he gets. During the coronavirus lockdown in the UK, Darcy had plenty of time to play firefighter in her backyard. Jamie set up a scene for his daughter that involved chalk drawings and even a baby doll in need of rescue. Darcy suited up in her very own protective gear and waited for the bell to ring before rushing into action. Jamie recorded the entire rescue from the moment Darcy left the firehouse to when she saves the baby, grabs the hose, and extinguishes the chalk flames etched in the garden fence. Cambridgeshire Fire and Rescue then shared the cute video on Facebook, where Darcy, the junior firefighter, went viral. Jamie says he hopes it encourages other kids to practice safety skills as a fun and informative lockdown activity. Darcy is already keen on being a firefighter and loves dressing up and pretending to be one, said her proud father, Jamie. We thought there must be lots of children out there stuck inside and looking for something to do, and thought we could have a bit of fun. The service is also making lots of things available for children to do during the lockdown, so this fitted well. Jamie says the fire department, where he works, always welcomes visitors to the stations. He often brings his adorable Mini-Me along with him to station-sponsored events, like car washes and other community outreach efforts. Now that Darcy's gone viral, he hopes her video will serve as a recruitment video for other junior firefighters. It's so important to teach kids about fire safety at a young age. Darcy is well on her way to becoming a hero, just like her dad. Plus, she's just plain adorable in that tiny uniform. Watch the video to see Darcy answering the call of duty, and don't forget to share. The world is filled with stories going viral every single day. But how many of these sites can you actually follow? We understand that your day should start with positive stories, stories that resonate with you. And so we started JoJo Stories. Our mission is to create meaningful stories that cover everything from animals to anthropology, history to environment and lifestyle. The kind of content you read on our site will be one you'll want to share with your family and friends. We hope you'll join our growing family and be part of our community. Welcome to JoJo Stories. JoJoStories.com.